Hello guys, I am Radwan and I am here today to explain how to deploy Adeno REST API using Kubernetes. I divide this deployment in 4 videos. In each video, I'll explain a part of our deployment. In this video, I'll speak about how we can create an image and deploy it to a Docker registry. In our case, we will use Docker Hub. In the second video, I'll speak about deployment. In the third video, I'll speak about services. And I'll finish by implement an ingress controller. So let's get started. To push a Docker image to a registry, you should follow these steps. First of all, create an image by building a Docker file using the command docker build -t, your Docker registry name, after your Docker image name, after your tag, and don't forget this point that means the Docker file emplacement. The second steps is create a Docker image tag if you forget it in the build steps. By executing this command docker tag your docker image id, and this is your user name after your image name and your tag. After, you must create a Docker Hub account. I created a Docker account, and this is my name is Radwan Asekra. After, log in to your Docker Hub account using a Docker CLI. This is the command docker login, and this is command message to parameters, your username and your password. But I logged in my account, so login succeed. And finally, pushing your Docker image using the command docker push your Docker registry name, your Docker image name, and your Docker tag, and check if our image is pushed successfully. You can check your Docker Hub account. For me, for Radwan Asekra, I have my image here, Radwan Asekra Dino Docker, and the tag 0.0.1. This is all for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to make like and subscribe, and see you on the next video. Bye bye.